No one's sad about Coulter. Just don't screw this up.
Strong, fine things to take.